say it's about 9 o'clock at night, and we're sitting over here at the concrete ships, anchored out where we're going to spend the night. And it looks like there's a huge storm on its way. So, needless to say, we're a little apprehensive, but we're going to be fine. The anchor's holding fine. It's been pretty breezy all day, but we'll just go underneath and